entire town now seems to be a disaster area. And while authorities and relief workers from Monarch are redoubling their efforts, it seems everybody's working at capacity.
Time was broken. Working out of sync. The city was in a state of chaos. The end of time was closing in.
And you still believed you could fix it?
The solution was inside Monarch Tower. A countermeasure.
The CFR, as Monarch knew it. The key to the lifeboat protocol. Monarch's survival plan. But that didn't seem to matter to you.
I had a better plan.
International headquarters of Monarch Solutions. This state-of-the-art building has become world-famous for its unique architecture and its iconic presence in the Riverport skyline. Incorporating an unprecedented level of automation designed with both comfort and security in mind, complete with a zero carbon footprint. The building provides a safe and environmentally friendly workplace for thousands of Monarch employees. Monarch Solutions. All we think about is the future.
Zero carbon footprint. Well, in that case, I'm sure you're all cool.
Mr. Hatch! I thought you... They said you're dead.
They are confused about a great many things. I have a little job for you.
But I'm not sure I should...
You are still working for me.
Yes, of course. Whatever you say, Mr. Hatch.
Resistance.
Monarch shifted gears. There's this survival program, and you're either in it or you're irrelevant. So everybody's just scrambling, and Serene's acting weird. Nobody knows what's going on. Everybody's just waiting for it all to end. But you're gonna keep that from happening, right?
All right. I'll move into Paul's office. I was getting closer to the countermeasure. Paul had the key to fixing the fracture all along, but he didn't see it.
There was nothing to see. He believed the fracture couldn't be fixed. That's why he used the countermeasure, the CFR, to create the lifeboat.
Those men died fighting something that lives outside of time.
The very reason our weapons program was built. Serene knew they were coming.
Weapons weren't doing the trick. Tiana. Can you get this door open for me?
I think so. Sorry, this isn't quite my forte. I know a guy who would do this in his sleep, but he's about as dependable as... Oh, never mind, that's it. Be careful. You'll have company.
Thank you.
The Monarch PR machine was going strong. The public believed that they were doing what the police force couldn't, protecting them from a terrorist threat. From
you. You told me that Hatch had Paul's full support. I saw otherwise.
There was a temporary misunderstanding.
Fiona, I'm trying to get the Skybridge.
Skybridge. You're in marketing right now. Okay. Yeah, I think I got it. Hey, Jack. Be careful. There's something really weird going on in this building.
Monarch was scrambling. Paul's empire was falling apart all around me. I'd never seen anything like it. But Paul had. That's what he was preparing for all those years. He didn't do a very good job. Pretty sure they didn't even scratch that thing. machine here? Shit. This is where they brought the university core. This is Paul's machine. Looks like they have it on the top floor. What the fuck was that thing? The train.
All personnel, stay clear of the lower levels. There's a possible hazard. Repeat, stay clear of the lower levels. There appears to be a train crashed into the building. The situation is under control. All personnel should remain in secure areas. There are intruders in the building. Repeat, remain in secured areas.
Another door I need help with, Fiona.
You're at Serene's office. Good. Just a second. This one's a little tricky. Serene's got access to the CFR chamber, and there's going to be a pretty dangerous guy there guarding. Got it. Just be careful, okay?
Paul was already gone, but he left behind the one thing I needed.
My office alarm went off. Is that you skulking around, Jack?
Fuck you. I'm done playing games. I'm here for what you stole.
Yes, of course.
The CFR. If you understood just how much depended on that, you'd leave it alone. But I know you don't care.
You're right. I don't. And it looks like you're not here to stop me.
Yes. Yes, everything will play out as it has to play out. I'll see you very soon, Jack.
I'm done dancing your tune, you crazy bastard. The countermeasure was Paul's prize. Everything he built was based on Will's device. His plan depended on it. You better believe I look forward to taking it from him.
Only one of Serene's treatments survived the explosion. His time was running out.
So was everybody else's. Paul spent a long time running Monarch in secret. It probably didn't help with that whole disconnected from reality thing. Seventeen years, he lived through twice. All of it mapped out, from memory.
He knew the market trends before they occurred. He had the tools to make a fortune, and he did.
Thank you.
Paul told me that he tried to change things. Failed. What he'd seen, it broke him. And I'd seen Beth go down the same path, but Paul... it consumed him. Paul was a powerful man, the leader of an empire, but behind the veil, he was a dying man. The signs were clear. Dr. Amaral was the one thing keeping Paul alive, but reading through their exchanges, there was something more than professional going on.
That's not my place to comment on.
Seeing that face put it into perspective. They were all misled, manipulated to believing they were doing what was right, what was necessary.
Liam Burke made his choice.
Liam Burke was an unnecessary casualty, one of way too many. The lifeboat revolved around the countermeasure. He knew Will would try to take it back. That's why he was killed. He knew I'd try to do the same eventually.
Clearly, he was right.
They'd stockpiled all the chronon particles from Ground Zero to keep the lifeboat running.
Enough to hopefully last until a proper solution was discovered.
Fiona, I'm at the CFR chamber. Door's locked.
That's way above my access level. But since my friend disabled security earlier, I should be able to do this. Listen, I don't really know what the plan is, but it's all up to you now. Good luck.
It was like walking into a shrine. This was our holy relic. There'd been some kind of struggle in the chamber. I didn't know the details. Somebody cleaned it up.
A man named Charlie Wincott. I believe he chose to take a stand. Unfortunately, it ended badly for him.
Mm-hmm. Well, it seems to be that kind of work environment. It took 11 years for Will to build the countermeasure. Beth died for it, and I knew it could fix the fracture.
This fucking thing.
The problem was, I didn't have a clue how to use it. The only person who did was dead. But Monarch had a way of getting to him before that ever happened.
The university time machine. They've got the core here.
Monarch had built their own time machine above the CFR chamber. That's where I needed to go.
You still believed you could go back and save your brother?
Yes. Paul took the core of the time machine from the university, hooked it up to his own machine. It was part of his sick desire for control, but that gave me one last shot at fixing things. I could go back, maybe get to Will before Paul killed him. And if I could get the countermeasure in Will's hands, maybe I could still turn everything around. The core was set, the machine was prepped. I had to put the core door in place.
Okay, this should do it.
Yeah. Active target down.
Very slow machine lady. The machine was ready. I just needed to put in the date.